Hi, and welcome to the Inverse Hair Conditioning System demo video. Today we have Cheyenne with us, and she is going to show us how to use this frozen beauty. You get the best results starting from wet, so go and dampen those locks. Next step is to grab your ice cores. You'll need to pop these in the freezer when you first get them, as they take a few hours to get down to the perfect temperature. Place the ice cores into the handle and lock into place using the little magnets. First things first is to towel dry your hair. Now, if you are starting from dry, use the inverse ice mist to dampen your hair, because wet is definitely best. Next up is to section off your hair. Run your fingers through and hold it up using a clip or a hair tie. If your hair is prone to knotting, feel free to give it a brush before doing so. Spray each section of your hair with inverse ice mist to prepare it for conditioning. Ice mist is a natural product and is sourced from New Zealand's finest aquifers. With a specifically formulated pH of 3.5, ice mist will gently close the cuticle. Glide the frozen inverse through sections of your hair. Don't clamp down too hard, as these aren't your straighteners. Running them through your hair faster and more often is much better than doing it slowly and once. Repeat these steps throughout the rest of your hair, letting down a layer at a time and spritzing with ice mist in between. The ice cores will stay at sub-zero temperatures for up to 30 minutes, so you thick-haired ladies will have plenty of time to get through it all. Now, it's time to finish your hair as usual. Air dry, blow dry, or style. It's really up to you, and it's that easy.